large. Yeah.
Thank you.
I think that GPS program kept cutting my camera off is what the fuck was happening.
Damn, because that trail ride was fucking good, dude.
I don't know. I wish I had that one. I don't think I got it, though. I don't know.
Because you know what it does? It keeps... Whoever's got the camera, it's like, I'm in front, so I know I've got to, like, spotlight. You're the one driving the camera, so you know that you got to at least keep up with me or pass me.
I just want to get some footage so I can get home and watch it again. Oh yeah, that was fucking fun.
It just puts the
and memorizes it.
It just pushes you a little bit, you know, like riding with fucking good people does, man. Telling you what, you get better in a fucking weekend if you ride with good guys.
Yeah, I think that one of the things I read is just seat time, period. And that's why, even though it's a rinky dink thing out there in Buffalo, I can still work on acceleration.
Dude,
on
absolutely.
Braking, you know what I mean?
That's more important than this shit. Well, just as important.
It's just all this chatter, man. Woo! Fucking where?
Yeah.
Last time. Yeah. That snake was pretty skinny.
No, it was big. That's the biggest poisonous snake I've seen in the wild and maybe ever.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, can you do me a favor and get that ramp? It's right beside there. I don't know, dump.